Slides that shot going, a glove save, but he couldn't contain it. Boucher now lets the shot go, and it's in! Evan Boucher with the goal, 4-1 to Nepean.
Here's Evan Boucher, the Firebirds prospect. For Tomasini, back for Boucher in front, and they score! Well, that's a fluke goal, Mason. As far as I'm concerned, Landberger went to a out the left post. Good feed from Tyson Tomasini. Sets up Evan Boucher for his 10th of the year, and Nepean has tied the game at one on the power play with 2:08 to go in the first.
Sent around, Nepean Raiders. They'll work the middle, Nepean. Trying to get there. Way back, they score. Nepean Raiders going 5-hole. On Di Matteo, quick shot in the slot. Weren't able to collapse on it. I believe that was number 17 for the Raiders. Evan Boucher.
Good shot and score! Just like that, Evan Boucher responds for the field. They won one time. Receives now to McQuaid. McQuaid skating in, dancing around. He shoots! Saved by Lever. Puck loose, he scores! Evan Boucher scores! Just an inch over the goal line, and the Raiders banged away at it, and they banged it home, and they are now up 4-2.